All right, hello everyone. Welcome to New York AM session. I'm going to take this recording up to probably New York lunch. Pre-market recording is currently going up on YouTube. I had to reset the account. We're sitting now up 1856. We're aiming for New York open midnight price. I'm expecting Tuesday's trading to do a lot of nothing. We're on regular trading hours, guys. I'll show you the executions. Well, actually, there's kind of no point in doing that. We're sticking on the regular trading hours, so. Got inflation rate coming tomorrow. My stop will not be moved. Period. I mean, except to trim the loss, but we will accept losses. All right, stopped out. All right, try again. So because this is going to be a consolidation day profile, I'm expecting that New York midnight open price to be referenced four or five times probably. So I am expecting that the price will want to travel back up to that New York open midnight price probably four or five times. We just took out sell side liquidity. All right, well, we were at a profit for the day, and now we're at a loss. See if this is going to be the one. Okay, so today is just gonna probably go nowhere. So we'll probably be both long and short. Okay, so we're trading back up in this old busy here. I'd like to see price invert it to go higher. Take a standard deviation projection of that busy. Invert it. Okay, so as I saw that price came back into this bissy, so we traded back up through it. That's what I'm hoping for. Back up to New York open midnight price. So this bissy here, trade back up through it, invert it, inverted fair value gap pattern. Daily consolidation profile. I expect price to go nowhere today and do nothing. I expect it to repeatedly hunt liquidity. Okay. Moving the stop up. All right. Looks like we are going to be stopped out now. You know I'm not moving that bitch, right? Nope. I've trimmed risk. Below the black candle now. Okay, guys, it's 10:30 New York local time. 1.5 hours to New York lunch. Hey, I know I've had people that have been unsubscribing. Don't tell me I can't fucking trade. Don't tell me that I can't get a good fucking entry. Yeah? Which order block do I use, Reese? I don't know. How about the absolute bottom fucking tick? How about the absolute bottom tick? So don't tell me I cannot fucking trade. Unsubscribe because I... whatever, you know, I get a few losses, so unsubscribe. Fuck you. Are you, hey, Vinny. Yo, Vinny E. Mini. Do your fucking entries look like that, Vinny? Do your entries look like that, Vinny? Fuck you. Yo, Yo, Benny, do you got entries like that, Benny? Yo, Vincent. Yo, Vincent, do your entries look like that, buddy? I had to take a few losses to get there. Does it matter? No. Fuck you, Vinny. You ain't got those entries, Vinny. The bottom fucking tick, Vin. Yo, Vin, do your trade entries look like that, Vin? No. Fucker. Yeah, Vinny. Yeah, Vinny doesn't get you that entry, does he?